Survival!
Lucas!
スハエモン。
Wait, was I muted the entire time?
Yes.
I swear to God. Okay, whatever. That was a test run. Alright, so we're back. I was muted the entire time. Funny enough. So round two, we got Shulk and No One. Yes, that is how you pronounce his name. Interesting enough. We see Shulk going for these pressure options, but not working too well. Actually, oh, good gyro combo, but okay, no one being able to relieve the pressure. Alright, forward air into doesn't connect. Show going to his rolls actually funny though. Oh yeah, but this is Magnesium on the mic. My commentary skills aren't too well, but I hope you guys can deal with my shenanigans. Alright, into CK Fire. You see a spike attempt from Show, but looking in. The PK fire pressures. Alright, back throw. Yup. Back throw killing. What it appears is Shulk is trying to hold to the stock, but he most likely is going for an aggressive option. Alright, recovering from very low. Good stuff to show. Oh wow, absorbing that laser beam. Good stuff to show for being tenacious with his character's abilities. Show being pressured into the ledge. Okay. Up throw, killing. It's up to No One. So far No One is being comboed. But he does relieve the pressure with, you know, Rob Gyro into the lasers. Meanwhile, Shulk going through the PK fires. Back go. Going for a spike attempt. Whiffing it. If he were to go for a dare, I think he would have been able to spike the rock. Correct me if I'm wrong here, but that's what I believe. Okay. The spike attempt, whiffing it. No one is slowly bringing it back, but we can't count Shulk out considering his Lucas can adapt. Slowly avoiding the PK fires. One grab for these two players. Yup, there we go. That's the game of Rob. Good stuff to go.
The winner is Lucas.
Best two out of three.
Survival.
stop.
Three,
get away from me.
Two,
alright.
Go!
They're taking it back to Town of City. Show point. St. Lucas. And no one's saying drop. The PK fighter is him. Oh my god. Okay. Gyro combo from no one. Alright. Neutral air. That's two. Nothing so far. From the looks of it, I feel like no one is doing his very best to keep Choke out of his range. Choke, in order for...
best of five? So let them know actually.
Oh, it's best 3 out of 5? Oh, wow. Okay, never mind then. This is Grand Finals? Okay. So, I guess this is Grand Finals of the Redemption Bracket. Choke. Hitting him with the Rob Laser. Oh, the spike attempt is not working. Just getting that sour spot. Alright, it's gone. Shulk is currently trying to relieve the pressure and retaliate against Rob's shenanigans. Rob just, you know, keeping Lucas out and whatnot. Rob with the gyro combos, or pressure rather. Show would sell fair from no one, and no one air dodges it. Good up air. I actually didn't know that he would kill at that percent. Nice stream, but no follow-up afterwards. Shop's only coming to bring this back, but no one seems to not give up this position. Again, these two players actually have they have to win three more rounds, I guess, in order to win the grand finals. Alright, good stuff. Best 3 out of 5.
Home winner is...
Alright. He won.
Survival! You two!
Alright, Shulk switching to Mewtwo. Interesting switch. I have no idea what this would lead to, but let's hope both players can play well to their potential. Shulk continuously uses air dodge in order to relieve pressure from Rob, but Rob not having any of that. No one relieving the pressure with gyro pressures. Alright, nice reflect. Ooh, whiff grab from Shulk, causing his death. No one retaliating very hard. Down throw down there. Never seen that before. So we just kind of see Shulk just flying around, you know, doing his thing. Trying to take over this Rob's positioning. The Rob's just pretty much saying no to all of his attempts. Considering the fact that he is Rob. And Rob generally he likes to play very defensive. So Shulk getting in is like, is very hard, but I believe that he doesn't really need to get in. He just needs to sit back. Alright, good up smash read. Alright. Using Shadow Ball. Up, whiffing the up air from L1. Alright, no one with the off smash. Good stuff to both of these players.